Robbin Island to visit a prison, which of course is not a pleasant experience except for the fact that it's very historical and we have a lot of memories connected to Nelson Mandela's imprisonment there for 17 years. So we're on this ferry and we're moving away from the Victoria and Albert waterfront.
In the background is Table Mountain that we ascended yesterday by cable car. During the view of the water. We are on the boat going to Robbin Island. There is Table Mountain in the distance. This is the Atlantic Ocean. Somewhere not too far to the east is the Indian Ocean. Dr. Pope Namaste.
Singing all about Nelson Mandela.
Excellent. Because we are headed there. Which I hope you can see. That is Robbin Island, where Nelson Mandela was imprisoned for 17 years. 17 of 27, Dr. Pope Namaste? Yep. And we're going to go visit and tour the prison. Just look at this view. It's a wonderful morning off the coast of South Africa. There's Mrs. Harrington enjoying the view. So Dr. Pope Namaste, who is here on the boat, has noticed that there is smoke coming from the mountain, and we've been seeing helicopters traveling up to dump water on the fire. So I don't know if you can see the helicopter here, but there have been a lot of helicopters going back and forth. Here's one right now. Like it's coming back.
And the weather has been very good with you. I saw 36 today, and I either told me that you're going to do Table Mountain and you're going to do Robbin Island. I said, so unfair, because some other people go back home without actually going there because of the weather that is not agreeing with them. So you prayed well. Yeah. I believe that there are other fellows and folks from the Eastern Cape. Where is this anybody? Right. What? You're not serious. You are not serious. That's my hometown. But I was in Dar es Salaam only this last weekend. I was in Dar es Salaam actually. And it was raining like Alright. Yeah. This cannot be better than anything. This is the best. Alright, how do we start? We certainly want to hear you play. And there is somebody here that I'm sure will get out of this room, a confident person. She has just started writing. She's just 25. But we don't seem to find the Suzuki program in Cape Town anymore.
Oh yeah, here. We'll tell you.
All right.
Yeah. And I mean, you know, you can just tell us, like, say, like, you,
but we would like to listen to you first.
We will.
Thank you.
but we don't know how to sing it. And you sing it so beautifully. You know, we've been playing this with people all over where we've been traveling, and very few of them sing it.
Thank you. it was in response to the violence that was happening in the Barcelona area, where people were fighting just before the 1994 election, where people were actually using fatal force against each other, and they shook each other left, right, and center. So the song in the song says, I will never go to a march because I am afraid of revolvers.
Thank you.
go well, God willing, we shall see each other some other time. Yeah. And they just broke it that man. They probably know it from somewhere. I cannot teach it. Certainly didn't. Yeah. Alright. If you do not mind, we would want to ask you to join us singing the previous song. This is another one.
Oh,
identified one.
Oh!
four of those languages. First one is from the Kuli, right? It's the small language Tsewu, followed by the Sutu part, Morena, the locust, the Chavasa,
United, we shall stand.
Amen.
Thank you.